Yo, TGIF motherfuckers. It's a special party weekend. Looks like the weather's gonna be nice. Got some beach action in store. Feeling good. Feeling like it was a productive week. I'm trying to schedule more and more things on the horizon. A lot of stuff coming up. Next week is just jam-packed with fun activities and productive business-type meetings. Really Jimmy jazzed up for this whole whole summer, really. I'm thinking that I'm going to accomplish all my hopes and dreams this summer. Got a new podcast edition we're going to be recording live down in a bar in Asbury. TBD location. Hit up vernonhell.com to get the locale. If you want to drop by, make a request, say hello. Maybe the Wonder Bar. Maybe someplace else. We'll figure that out. We'll try and post on Twitter at Vernon Howe. Yeah, what's up? So it's summer's kicking into gear right now. There's some shitty looking thunder showers clouds, and I'm just gonna try to run again. One thing that's been pissing me off though is it's fucking raining. Holy fuck. Timing is just unbelievable. I was gonna try to get in a run and listen to his new instant. Well, not new, but an old Instant Death CD, which I used to have a bunch of MP3s of the album. I think I had the whole album, but Instant Death was a band. Ween's bass player and this guy Scott Byrne, who passed away, I think in 2004 or 2005. Not certain. But they're a great duo, drums and bass and of other instruments on record in between and thrown in there. Just fucking cool music, and I was psyched to run, but there's some shitty fucking clouds right here. God damn it, every time I get out of fucking work, it's sunny all day, and then the thunder clouds rolling right when I want to leave for a run. I need to start going to the gym. I hate going to the gym, but like half the sky is like the most gorgeous day, and half the sky is like Armageddon right now. So, which way do I run? How do I miss this? Is it possible? Is it inevitable that I'm not going to be able to run for eating and drinking more than I usually do come this weekend? I don't know. I don't have the answers there. That's a wait and see. Some skateboarding youths are going by, so I'm going to let them go. You wanna go? Alright, no. Skateboarding children just let me go. Oh, it's nice of them. Thanks. Fucking punks. So I'm coasting up a hill right now. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm leaving for the beach, spending the weekend at the beach. We got some stops. Might just pack and leave and not worry about it. Go maybe do a run on the beach in the morning. Because this looks like fucking, I don't want to get poured on. It's my biggest fear, but I should just go to the gym. I don't want to get caught out. I don't really so much care if I get caught out in the rain. I'm not, like, you know, pussy like that. I'm worried about my phone. And I can't run without music, so I feel like my voice sounds weird right now. Is it weird? So that's my issue right now. But it's definitely looking, God, it's fucking weird. Nose, man. Maybe someone's waiting for me at the gym that I had to start going to the gym after work and just saying, fuck it, if there's any chance. Like, every day it's like same fucking routine the last couple days. Nice, pretty nice out all day. And then like 4 to, you know, night, fall, it's just like ominous thunder shower possibilities always sprouting up. That's summer, especially early summer, I think. That's more early summer's jam. Much you can do about it. It's the weather. Talking about the weather here. I think when I start talking about the weather, I have to realize that need to either end the episode to drive. This is the drive time program, by the way. Episode 11, the 8th day of June, 2012, the year of our Lord. And I am your host, Vernon Howell. Vernon Howell, at Vernon Howell on Twitter. I'm stuck on a pitiful 46 followers on Twitter, and I don't even think most of them are real people. So, a lot of my web activity seems to just go into a vacuum. But that's okay. I'm not going to lie and say that I wouldn't. I don't know, though. I mean, what would if I had 4,000 or 40,000 Twitter followers, that would seem weird in a way, and it would be difficult to, you know, I don't know how you would interact with that level of Twitter and social media in general, and just having a following in general, just having the acknowledgement that your artistic endeavors are being processed at all. That's something I don't talk about a lot, as it's, I feel a lot of it's out of my control, but I think, you know, spectacle, there is something to spectacle in trying to get eyeballs and earballs and ear plugs and dick jobs and nose bosoms up into your biz, your art, trying to get some readers, some viewers, get a readership going, get a fan base, all that good stuff, which I lack almost completely, and I've done about as bad a job as somebody with aspirations in the art. In the arts of any type, I've done probably as bad a job as anybody can. I just honked the horn by accident for that. It's fucking raining right now, pretty bad. As soon as I got in my car, kind of fucking amazing. But shit, I'm just ready to cut it loose. I think. I think we had a good hour and a half ride, so I'm just gonna pack and see what the fucking rain's doing after that. I'm annoyed right now. I am. Alright. That is that. Pulling towards the home base here. It's fucking rain. Unbelievable. Go, you son of a bitch. Alright.